Blazers from behind the three-point line. They lob to Matthews, and that one, he grabs and jams. That's a play we see so often. And I assume other teams do on film.
They just don't have time when you're on a long road trip to, you know, settle in and say, all right, let's watch for this.